I think the internet has been facing pains and growing pains and challenges throughout its existence, and so far we've managed to beat them. The internet is alive and well and responding to the needs of the users. Of course, there are plenty of challenges, and we just have to tackle them. That's the only thing.